Hey everybody, we're back. After that particular Alt-Z to share gameplay experience. Okay, and I can hear the fire. And there are the spiders. Ow! Stop it! Stop it! Oh! Don't hit him! Did I hit him? And the spider fell through the floor? Oh, there we go. Okay, good. Are you okay, Inigo? You're not really okay.
Don't waste your magic.
I'll waste my magic on you if I feel like it. Goodness, of course I'll waste my magic on you. I keep hitting you all the time by accident. I feel bad. Here we go. There we go. All right, where are we now? Ah, yes, here we go. No treasure, okay. Yeah, no kidding, right? Neat stuff. And a note. Yay. So yay.
That was rather anticlimactic. If we are done wasting time, let us get out of this place.
Okay, we are done wasting time.
Let the adventure continue.
That's a good one. There's a chest here somewhere, isn't there? I know there's one when you get out, but isn't there one in the water somewhere? Hidden chest? Where are you? Tell me your secrets. Don't you have any secrets? You don't have any secrets. Alright, fine. Screw you then, secret chest. Alright. Probably missed something else in there, but I know there's one right here.
Stupid zombies and no stupid horn at the end of it all. What a waste of time.
One of my favorite lines of his ever. Stupid tuneful, stupid zombies, no stupid horn. Again, can you ever play Skyrim without Inigo once you started? No, you can't. But this is probably one of the fastest runs of the Tomb of Jurgen Windcaller that I've done for a long time. So that's kind of good. I usually do it way too soon. And I don't know if it really hurts me any. I just always take forever to walk through it. So, here we are. And we are out. Well, almost out. We're to that tomb, or that long tunnel to get out. This one where you walk down it anyway. There, open. Yay! Bunch of broken faces. Okie dokie. Still, that's the weirdest situation I've had with that one. Did I get the potion up here already? I did. Okay. Anything else? Really? Not really. We can get out of here. We are done with this tomb. Open Skyrim. Oof. I think this is one of the few videos I won't have to actually adjust for brightness. That'd be awesome, because that's always a pain. Hitting people with shields is mean and funny. All right, save our game. Oh, I didn't save yet because I had to restart. Alright. 01/13/2017. Yeah, if you're watching this, I am playing this. Oh, I didn't save right. I'm playing this on Friday the 13th. So all this recording, last couple episodes, are all Friday the 13th. Which might explain why I'm having trouble with my computer. Alright, let's go find a town and get rid of our crap. What's the closest one? Morthal. I can hit up Morthal. That'll work. But there's no place, there's no blacksmith there, though. Is there? No, there's no blacksmith in Morthal. Where's another place I could hit up? Dawnstar. We could go to Dawnstar. It'd be quick. Because I have a lot of inventory I need to get rid of. So it'd be easier to do that than to run anywhere else. Do I want to run to Dawnstar? Because we eventually have to get back to Riverwood. But we haven't explored much there, and I haven't visited Dawnstar yet. We'll start a bunch of quests, though. No, we can do that. Let's do that. Let's make the run to Dawnstar. Let me actually add a point on the map, since we haven't been there yet. Yep. And we'll explore a little bit more territory. Why not, right? Then I think we'll have hit quite a few major cities. I'm gonna put my coif back on. Yeah, I know there's a mod so you can put the sword in your back, but what's this? What is this? Where am I? Just a burned out house. Dragon attack? Take your bone meal off here. Even though you're still crispy. Which is a horrible thing to do. What the? Yeah, it's just a burned out. Some shoes. It's a box. Burning bed still. Some clothes. A hat. Chest. Oh, with some lockpicks and some gold in it. That's not going to hurt me. Good. Well, how about this? We could sell our stuff at Morthal, then I can fast travel back to Riverwood Lodge, because I don't mind if a dragon attacks there, because I'm set up there. And then... then I'm not sure what we'll do. Everybody okay? Okay. A little bit of stuttering there, I don't know why. My recording didn't restart, so it's not that. Alright. Ooh, frozen lake. Cool. Forgot how neat that is. A snowy fox. Yeah, and I was also thinking this isn't too bad of a way to go because it's all flat. So the only thing I might run into here would be... actually I can use this road to go down, would be snow or ice serpents, snow serpents. I think that's the only thing I would worry about. Hey, bro. What's up, bro?
I'm on my way to Solitude to join the Legion. The United Empire is better for everyone.
All right. Go!
Every snowflake is unique, like me.
Indeed. What's this? Have I been here before? No. I don't think I have. Have I? No, I haven't. Interesting. Okay, so there's another dragon tomb. One that I have never touched before. Okay, let's keep going down the path. Try not to get too distracted here. Trying to keep the banter going. Where is that? Okay, there is a Dwemer thing over there. I kind of want to discover. Let's do that. Let's just discover it, because I think we end up on its roof, and that's fine. Yeah, we do. Come on, give it to me. Give it to me! Let me discover you! Oh, what a pain in the butt. It's not gonna let me discover it, Rainigo. I'm sorry. Oh well. Come on, good. Because that one's actually a bigger one. That's actually one I've died on before, because there's a lot of bandits, and I think I'd already finished the Thieves Guild quests and was wearing full Nightingale armor and still bought the farm right in front of it. I don't know why. I screwed up something. Wolves. Stinky wolves, really. Hi. Yep. Good. Then we're covered. Okay. Cool. Just for killing wolves in one hit regularly. That's always a plus. Ooh. That's the other reason I wanted to cross over here, because now we're getting into stuff I don't remember ever seeing. What's this one? Windward Ruins. What the hell are the Windward Ruins? Well, they're sure as heck not facing the wind, are they? What is this? What is this? What are you? What are you? What? Where? Oh, jeez, skeevers! Oh, an adept chest. One shot! Increases speech skill, but...
Impressive.
Thank you! So what is this? What is this? What's the story here? Activate the pedestal? Well. I wasn't born yesterday. I cannot get ye flask. Must be a mod. No, not a mod. Well, maybe a mod. But unavailable to me at the moment. So we shall come back. But now we've got it discovered, so now we can come back to here if we need to for whatever reason. Is that the College of Winterhold? It is, isn't it? No, that's something else. No, that is. Ooh, here's a good question. Where do I want to go next? Yeah, I want to go to... Ooh, well, let's get rid of that marker because I don't need it anymore. No. This. No, no. Do this. Remove it. Thanks. Because I can look at it. I can see it right here. So we'll go down the down road and then go over. Bloody weather. Pretty, though. Just miserable. It's kind of like the weather it is right now where I live. Actually. Snow covered, and we've been under constant snow for past week or so. Okay. Dawn Star discovered. What? Did you just stumble out of the inn? Wow. Okay. Let's stay at the inn. Get ourselves together. And then tomorrow morning, go and...
It has to be. I've got to get out of this town.
What?
Irgnir, get a hold of yourself. They're just dreams. Please tell her, Erandur.
Listen to your friend.
Haven't seen this before.
They are just dreams, my dear. I assure you that it is quite normal.
It's the same dream over and over again.
Thoring runs the inn. Speak to him.
It's evil, I tell you.
Erandur, she has a point. You keep telling us no harm will follow
the... Need something?
They must be an omen.
Give him a chance to speak. He's trying to help us.
Everyone, please. I'm doing what I can to end these nightmares. In the meantime, all I ask is you remain strong and put your trust in Lady Mara.
I will. Thank you.
Come on in. Let me know if you need
anything,
and I'll send someone over.
Hey! Just got to Dawnstar and came into the inn at the tail end of the last video. We've just seen this interaction. So, I've never seen it. I actually jumped in the quest before that.
Legelf's no good to work for.
Thanks, well, good.
Legelf is a good man, and I'm not running out on him now.
Oh, got a bit of interest in your boss, do you?
Okay, no, I'm gonna stop eavesdropping. But this guy gives us a quest right away. Let's get it.
What might you need?
Well, what's wrong?
The entire town is being plagued by horrible nightmares. They're in serious danger, but I'm afraid there's little I can do about it.
Okay.
Father, do you want to talk?
Well, what can you do anyway? Dreams aren't real.
These dreams are manifestations created by the Daedric Lord, Vermina.
Vermina.
She has an awful hunger for our memories.
Mm-hmm.
In return, she leaves behind nightmares. Not unlike a cough marks a serious illness.
Yeah, she's not the nicest person.
Must end her terrible influence over these people before the damage becomes permanent.
Fair enough. What's your plan?
I need to return to the source of the problem, to Nightcaller Temple. Perhaps you'd be willing to assist me in that regard.
Not at the moment. I'm kind of busy. What do you mean return? You've been there?
I've already said too much. If anyone overhears what we're saying, it could start a panic.
Okay.
I would simply ask that you trust me and help me end Dawnstar's nightmares.
How can I help?
Wonderful. My Lady Mara will be quite pleased. Nightcaller Temple is only a short walk from Dawnstar.
Okay.
We must hurry.
But I was just gonna... Oh, all right.
I promise to answer all of your questions. Follow me.
I just... Never mind. You know what? Well, we can do this. It's fine. Whoa! Glitching! Glitching!
My husband years ago. He was a good man.
Whoa, okay. A little bit of... okay.
I can't sleep well no matter how much drink I put in me.
I'll keep trying. Trust me, you'll get there. What the heck? What's your deal? Why are you in town?
Follow me.
Okay. Sure. Will do. Thank you. Why in the town, though? That's surprising. Okay. Wait till his script restarts. Okay, now we get to walk to Nightcaller Temple. I wonder if I... If I run, does he run? Maybe? What are you guys talking about?
Divine sake, Scald. Who do you think we're threatening with our old war wounds? We're not soldiers anymore.
Your man, Horik, is wearing his old Legion armor.
I've been looking back.
Oh, hi.
Something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only.
Okay. What is it?
There's a new lady in charge of the orphanage in Riften. She asked me to hand out these notices to everyone I met.
Okay.
Looks like that's it. General, got to go.
Thank you.
I'll have you both executed.
Oh, jeez.
Are you all right? You seem tired.
I'm fine, Horik. I just... Are you worried?
Everybody's having problems with the war. Okay, let's keep going. How far away is it anyway? No, that's not it. Okay, so we got that. Let's do that. And that's... Oh. I guess we just have to follow him? That sucks. I don't remember how far away it is. This quest I always end up in the middle of no matter what I do. So anyway. So how's life, Erandur? Things going well? Yeah? Good. You walk a lot? Yeah? Seems like you know, this is kind of a common thing for you. Get out and exercise, do you? It's good to get out and get some fresh air. Nice cloak you got there. Looks warm. Is it warm? Is your cloak warm? It's not much for talking. Inigo? Any thoughts?
I suppose we should go to the sleeping giant and find out who has taken the horn. They are a real time waster, whoever they are.
That's a good point.
All set?
Yeah, we are. Sorry. Here, I'm coming. Yeah, we really... Erandur, we kind of have to go somewhere else right now. Kinda. Please. It's the middle of the night, dude. No, it's not the middle of the night. I guess it's still early. But I've been run... Come on, Give a dragonborn a break. Can you? Can you give me a break? Erandur? Where the hell are we going, anyway? Can we run to get there? Would that be... Can we move a little faster? That'd be nice. I should have remembered. I'm sorry. It's my fault. I should have remembered that this is the first thing you run into when you get into Dawnstar. You can't stop anything else if you talk to him. Start anything else if you talk to him. What am I doing on encumbrance? Oh, I still got 85. That's not bad. Hey, Erandur, some goats. Some goats. See the goats? See the goats? See the goats, Erandur? Erandur, you see the goats? Do you see the goats? Do you see the goats, Erandur? Look, look, goats. He's boring. He's boring. He's boring. Sorry, I'm coming. Ridiculous. Pretty night. Is that the temple? Is this the temple? Is this the temple? Is this the temple? Is this the temple? Are we at the temple yet? Is this the temple we're supposed to go to? Is this the Nightcaller temple? Hey, Erandur. Erandur. Erandur, is this the Nightcaller temple? Are there gonna be any bad guys in there, Erandur? Should I draw my sword, Erandur? Indigo tells me there's danger. Do you tell me if there's danger? Is there danger? Oh, yes, there is! Oh, this is bad. This is really bad. Oh my goodness. Why didn't you tell me there was danger like this? Jerk. God. Was not expecting this. Any more? Oh my God, you guys. Everybody okay? Three snowy saber cats. You think you could have told me that? Oh. Three. Three?
Before we enter, I must warn you about the dangers that could be lurking within.
Oh?
Years ago, this temple was raided by an orc war party seeking revenge.
Okay.
They were being plagued by nightmares, just like the people of Dawnstar.
Right. Really successful?
Now, knowing they could never defeat the orcs, the priests of Vermina released what they called the miasma, putting everyone to sleep.
Right. Okay, what was the danger to their sleep?
That when this place is unsealed, the miasma will dissipate. And they'll awaken, both orcs and priests alike.
Okay. Alright, so...
Once we get inside, all will become clear.
Uh-huh.
I don't want to do this. Do you?
Back to business.
Alright. Come on. I think I just freak out too easily with snowy saber cats or saber cats in general. And I start holding down the attack button too much and running forward and it's being stupid. Do you, I mean, have you watched me play any of these? You know that's how I do this. I'm not the best. What? I don't get Inigo? Son of a gun. I don't want to do this now. You know what? Screw you. I'm out. Never had to bail on a quest like that before, but I'm going to. Because I don't want to leave Inigo anywhere right now. And I'm not going to do it for this stupid quest. I'm sorry. Yeah. Oh, good. There he is. All right. So we'll do this once Inigo can follow me in there. So let's just... Oh, my goodness. We'll just find some shelter, rest a bit, and then we'll see where we need to go. Or screw it. Let's just fast travel somewhere nearby to Riverhold. Let's fast travel to... Yeah, why don't we? We'll rest up there. Oofta. Erandur, you jerk. Hopefully that resets. I hope it doesn't expire. Do quests expire like that? Guess we'll find out. Here we go. Okay, so dragon. Accustomed to cold. Okay, so I've been to the cold now. No dragons. Let's go inside. Wow. Okie dokie. My goodness. Talk about being sidetracked. That wasn't... I should have known better. That was silly. It's a good quest, don't get me wrong. I enjoy the quest. I just don't want to do it right now, especially now if I can't take Inigo with me. That was the whole point in finishing off his quest. Okay, so let's go downstairs and let's hang up some of these swords that we've got that are fancy. Where are the cool sword holders? Are they... Oh, they're right over here. You want to come out of here, Inigo, and give me the...
I am here for you.
Well, I'm going to take the Blade of Woe off you.
I will bear your burdens gladly.
I know you like using it, but... Let's see, give me that one. Give me that one, because you're using Dawnbreaker more than anything else, and your Ebony Sword is more powerful. I'll take that. Give me my Forsworn Sword. That one we'll destroy. That one's kind of cool, and that one's kind of cool. And, well, we'll take that one, too. Yep.
Let us go.
Okay, well, I would, but let me do some stuff here. Okay, so we got the Alanor Saber, so let's see what else we've got. So let's do Antique Toned Silver Sword. That one's a cool looking one. And let's take that one. That's neat. Let's do this one. Wolf Dido. I don't even know if this will work. It does. Good. And then what's another interesting one? No, not that one. That's stupid. That's just a knife. Glass mace. There we go. That's an interesting one. That does not match at all. Dang it. Okay, so let's put them... No, come on out of there, Inigo. Let me put them over... here. Because there was a couple of spots that were cool. Well, there's that. Actually, yeah, let's put them in here. So let's open this display case. Nope, that's fine. And let's drop... If this works. I hope this works. If not, I'm going to lose it. But eh. Drop that. And that. Oops. Oh, shit. I picked it up by accident. I didn't mean to. What? That's not flat. It's a display case. Why are you not working like a display case normally does? Okay, I guess we are putting you in a weapon rack if that's gonna happen. Shoot, okay. So, let's go back to here. And not you. Let's put you over here. This is a good one. Let's do that one.